गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एल्डिहाइड कीटोन्स, इन विच आई विल टीच यू रिडक्शन ऑफ एल्डिहाइड एंड कीटोन्स। देयर आर थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट वेज टू रिड्यूस एनी एल्डिहाइड कीटोन्स। द फर्स्ट वन इज रिडक्शन टू एल्कोहल्स, इट मीन्स एनी एल्डिहाइड कीटोन्स are reduced into alcohols in the presence of suitable reducing agents like lithium aluminum hydride or sodium borohydrides. This reaction is present in your alcohol chapter. Okay. The second one is reduction to hydrocarbons. These two reactions are very very important. The first one is Lebesgue reduction and second one is Wolff-Kissner reduction. Okay. In Lebesgue reduction, the carbonyl group which is present in aldehyde ketones are reduced into alkanes in the presence of zinc amalgam and HCl, that is acidic zinc amalgam. Zinc amalgam are the chemical compounds which is an alloy of mercury with zinc. So we take acidic zinc amalgam and we get alkanes. Aldehyde ketones converted into alkanes with the help of reduction. That is Kelly-Mason reduction. The next one is Wolff-Kissner reduction. It is a very important reaction. In this reaction also, carbonyl group is reduced to first we get an intermediate and then after we get alkanes. The final product is alkanes. NH2NH2 is the Wolff-Kissner agent. Okay, and after getting intermediate, it is heated with potassium hydroxide and ethylene glycol and we get alkanes. So this is for your reduction. Now the next reaction is oxidation of aldehyde ketones. Oxidation. As we know very well, aldehydes are oxidized into corresponding carboxylic acid. Okay, RCl2 is oxidized in the presence of acidic potassium dichromate into corresponding carboxylic acid. Corresponding carboxylic acid means the carboxylic acid which contains same number of carbon atoms. So this is aldehyde and this is carboxylic acid which having same number of carbon atoms. The reaction is called oxidation of aldehydes. Ketones are not simply oxidized, but on rigorous conditions they are oxidized into a mixture of carboxylic acids. Suppose we have one example of ketone, propane 2-1. It is oxidized at rigorous conditions. Rigorous conditions mean in the presence of gallium nitride. This is a strong oxidizing agent and we get a mixture of carboxylic acid. Okay, this is methylic acid and this is ethylic acid. There are another two important reactions which are also the oxidation of aldehyde ketones. These are also used for the distinction between aldehyde and ketones. The name of the reactions are Tollens region test and Schiff's test. These two reactions are very very important chemical test for distinguishing between aldehydes and ketones, because Tollens reagent gives carboxylic acids after oxidation. It means aldehydes show this reaction, but ketones do not show this reaction. Ketones do not react with Tollens reagent. Okay, these two reactions will be discussed in later. Okay, thank you.